Come on, Kira. Move your off.
Rakov! Tess is gonna skin us if we're late to the meetup!
I'll find another way around and catch up to you!
So why do you think Tessera's called a meeting out here? Outside clan turf?
She's gang leader. She calls the shots. Not for us to question.
Tessera's been acting weird these past few days. You think she has a job lined up?
You can count on it. We'll find out what's up when we see her. I'll try and patch myself up. We gotta take down this barricade to go further. Allow me. Two more idiots. Where do you think you're going? Tessa has lost it, dragging us out of our home turf. Out of our way, Moren. I won't ask twice. You fool! I'm taking us back. Tessa hasn't got clearance from the matriarchs. The clan will exile us if we don't turn back. Screw it. Let's do it then.
Archer! Moore would never venture out this far without a map of the area.
The meeting place is just up ahead.
Her anyway.
Whoa, whoa! We're with you!
No hard feelings?
Hell no. If Meren wanted to lead, she had to be strong enough. And she was weak. So we'll follow you, sister. So what's this all about? Why are we meeting on the way out of here? He's got to be big. Why risk it otherwise?
Big enough that Tess is more worried about the House Matriarchs hearing about it. Big enough to risk getting into a fight with the Slab Punchers.
Ooh, so the biggest. It's gotta be loot, right? Ahoy!
Shut up, Kira.
Hey,